a Ugandan player broke his racket string during the men's singles badminton match at the Chengdu Fizhou game, without a replacement racket. Just when he was at a loss, Wang Zhengxing of China handed him a racket to help him finish the match. Friendship and sportsmanship exhibited in the game are more precious than the outcome.